Okay, so we're going to do an early neurological stimulation on this little puppy. So the first thing I do is I tickle between the toes with the Q-tip. She's not very happy about this. We hold the puppy up in the air. Oh, and we tip him upside down. I know. Put them on their back. Oh dear. And the last little thing we do is we put them on a cool rag. And before we let them go back to their mama, we have to give them a kiss. 3 to be exact. Isn't that a good puppy? What a good puppy. That was